Committee of the Board and Captain Archer, appointing